young people.
Hey, this ain't Minnesota, man.
I got
sure,
it.
Sure,
no
I like my
friend.
Get
out of the way! To the rip-off, man!
Yes, was pleased and would like to meet you again.
Is that a good thing?
Of course, although I'm starting to think that Diaz was responsible for our unfortunate loss.
What makes you say that?
One does not wave accusations at a man like Diaz. I'm merely thinking out loud. No matter. I have a proposal that you could profit.
I don't have time to run more errands, Cortez.
I would have thought a man with such dangerous debts would be hungry for opportunities. Please, Tommy, at least hear me out.
Go on.
I have a buyer for a piece of military hardware that is being taken through town. Pick it up for me, and once you get it, I want you to call me immediately. Ben?
Move away from the tank!
Get that civilian out of our way, soldier!
Sir, yes, sir!
I said, move away! Immediately! Okay, platoon, move it out! Convoy, halt! Civilian, move away from the tank! Convoy, halt! Okay, platoon, move it out! I said, move away! Immediately! Drop him, soldier! Get that civilian out of our way, soldier!
Sir, yes, sir! This is a military convoy! Do not obstruct our route!
Okay, platoon, move it out!
Thank you. was only gonna end like this.
In the tank! Stop him!
Security protocol, Delta India Echo triggered. Vehicle self-destruct initiated.
Oye, Pepito,
man.
¿Qué quieres?
Oye, man, look at that car. In my town, man.
Right, Milk China. It's Paul. I might have a little result for you, but I need to speak to you in person. I'm enjoying a little R&R at the Club Malibu. I reckon you're going to owe me a favour or two after this, Sunshine. I'll see you later.
Like a nudist colony. We share everything. The cooking, cleaning, wives. A shared sense of what it's like to be a complete social outcast.
Wait right there, Barry. I'm getting something through the cans. Headphones, that is. Yes? Yeah, okay.
In to shut us up and end this dreadful begathon.
Here's a $10 pledge from Fran in Little Havana. Wow, you think she could have given more than that?
Yes, mean bitch. I hope she dies an agonizing death.
Absolutely, Michelle. And remember, if you want us to wish you well, dig deep and dig soon.
That's right. At any moment, conservatives could vote to end our funding and place a fast food restaurant where our studios are. See, there are some people that think everything has to make money. It doesn't. That's why you should give now.
Correct. Next week is Environmental Week, sponsored by MyBotsu and the Vice City Power Corporation. And next month, we're celebrating Proust's influence on Vice City in association with the Degenitron. But for now, let's return to pressing issues. Remember, VCPR is an advertising-free zone, much like the moon or Times Square.
Welcome back. The show is Pressing Issues. The subject is morality. I'm Maurice Chavez. Let's carry on pressing the issue. Now, when the Europeans were done ruining their continent with bland food and soccer riots and arrived in the Americas in the late 15th century, the subject soon turned to morality. You see, Europeans wanted to colonize America, so they had some...
I don't play that game.
Wanted a place where they could tell other people how to live. And I'm a history major. But do we have the right? The question, is it moral to celebrate Thanksgiving? A holiday that is clearly about gluttony, annoying relatives, and awful casserole.
Well, I for one love a casserole. And at my weekly meeting, my congregation has a potluck. You see, a casserole is a lot like life, Maurice, and that's the basis of my philosophy. If you put a bunch of leftovers from the fridge in a pan and bake it, somebody'll probably eat it. It's like my book. You believe in your favorite sports team, then they get massacred. You believe in gravity, then it turns upside down on you. You love your favorite TV show.
Alright, miss. I'm gonna save your Vera, mate.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know that wanker Diaz, the bugle master? He's got your boy Lugs. Word is your mate tried to jump him. Didn't jump high enough, if you know what I mean.
Where did he take him?
Ah! Oh,
all right. In plain English.
Keep your party on. They caught him across town to the junkyard. Bloody hell, you nutter!
Your funeral, pal. There goes my careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
He killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure,
I guess. Nice to see you, too.
Let's get out of here.
We'll be right back. patched up, and meet me on the bridge to Star Island, okay?
Okay, I got you.
Yo soy Capitán.
Crazy.
Do you have any money?
Genitron! Fight!
Got us some cannons in the trunk.
Holy shit, where'd you get all this stuff?
Been saving for a rainy day. You like?
Yeah, I like.
right now, it will help you later. Everyone will know my name.
This place is gonna be crawling with assholes. Be careful.
Don't worry, Tommy. I'll cover you. I guess this was inevitable. Show me.
Okay, amigo.
Respond to a 10-7 central traffic area.
I ain't scared of prison. I've come to take over your business!
Tommy! You betrayed me, you idiot! I'm gonna kill you real soon!
Okay, amigo!
Eat this, you murdering bastard!
You wanna know all about me? You wanna understand me better?
Oh!
You still got a problem with me?
You stupid pricks! My beautiful house! Look what you've done to it!
This is for my brother!
Oh, I trusted you, Tommy. I would have had you made!
Say goodnight, Mr. Diaz!
She's always giving me a hard time. What hardware have we got? I told myself, Mario, take it easy. I hate that woman. What are you doing?
What's going on? Street kid.
Tommy, son, have I got a surprise for you? I'm down at recording studios with some major artists. Why don't you pay us a visit? You know it makes sense, don't ya? See you later.
You gotta listen to this one, man.
Oh, we gotta redecorate this place. We gotta make it look older. I can't stand this look.
Tommy, what do you say?
What do you say we put a bar in the...
You're my lawyer, Rosenberg, not my interior decorator. Got it?
Listen to me. The time to take over this town is now. It's all out there waiting for us.
We need to start seizing territory. And let Vice City know we're the new players in town. You know what I'm saying?
What you need is a legitimate front, Tommy. Real estate. It's never done me no harm.
We need to start using some muscle. Or we can kiss all that hard work goodbye. Local business know Diaz is dead. And they're refusing to pay protection.
Oh, we could try bribery.
Bribery? Screw bribery. I'll show you how to make them scared. I'll be back here in 5 minutes.
Thanks so much for coming on.
For all you Love This fans out there, it's time for a contest.
Thanks, you're listening to the Jazz Talk Kitchen Queen of the Week. Bye.
It's Amy? Oh god, you forgot my name?
Yeah, whatever. Citizens of Vice City, now you've got the opportunity to win a party with my signature. Ink. I only give away parts of myself to people who have bought all our records, so you've got to answer this. On which album did Beast Fisk appear? Was it A, Dogs on a Beat, B, Fat Chicks All Day All Night, or C, Devil's Own Band?
For the chance to win tons of Love Fist prizes, just answer the question. All you need to do is write the answer on a postcard and send it into the station. Jez, before you go, will you please play us a song acoustic?
Piss off! Acoustic songs are for sissies. Babe, seriously, do not cramp my style. Look, I've got to save up the love for the big show. Babe, I love you. I really do. Friends for life. Dancing for life. Always good to you.
Oh,
lost my wire
again.
Love Fist!
That was the dreamy jazz torrent of Love Fist, who are appearing this week in Vice City as part of their world tour. Bring your lighters and a spare pair of panties. I know I will. We'll be right back on K-Chat after these messages.
Don't be that way.
What makes a real American? A cowboy hat?
Destroyed!
Versetti, remember the name!
Oh.
I'll beat you!
Get out of it! We've got him surrounded!
Waste him, we're always right.
Run this town now. Me.
Ruin.
Howdy, son. Just thought I'd ring you up and give you some advice.
Hey, Avery, what's eating you?
There's a lot of opportunity in this town if you own the right real estate. You catch my drift?
I reckon so.
All I'm saying is keep your eyes open, and you might find the perfect business opportunity. I'll catch you later.
Later, Avery.
I knew you'd understand.
Tommy, remember me?
Hello, Sonny.
That's right, Sonny. We're all friends. You never write me, you never call. Don't you want to be friends no more?
Beat it. I've been busy trying to sort things out. You didn't give me a lot of support down here, Sonny.
Oh, my fault, is it? Well, I've heard you've been busy, all right. Busy killing drug barons. Busy taking over. Don't forget about us, Tommy. Because I can assure you, I ain't forgotten about you.
Tommy, this is Donald Love. Donald, this here is Tommy Vercetti, the latest gunslinger to come to these parts.
Help.
Now, Donald, you just shut up and listen, and you might learn something. Now, nothing brings down real estate prices quicker than a good old-fashioned gang war. Except maybe a disaster, like a biblical plague or something, but that may be going too far in this case. You getting this down, you four-eyed prick? Now, recently a gang lord died. You disguise yourself and head on down and crash the funeral. Mix it up and then hightail it. You getting this down, Donald? Well, that ought to put the coyote in the chicken coop, huh? And then we'll just sit back and watch the prices tumble.
Give me that.
you were talking about yourself?
Oh, of course. The ego is a dangerous thing, especially in my case. I'm a...
This ain't Leo.
Hey, if Leo knows you got his phone, he's gonna kill you.
Maybe Leo's already dead. Maybe I killed Leo and took his phone. Did you ever think of that, prick?
You kill Leo? You must have big cojones. Wanna work for me? Come by my father's cafe in Little Havana, and we'll talk mano y mano.
I hate that.
Forget about it, Mario.